Hello, and welcome to the Daily Digestion Channel. Today, we're going to talk about fresh vegetable and fruit juices and how important that they are for your digestion. Today, I'm going to share with you a juice recipe that is made out of spinach and carrot. It's a very simple recipe, and it was written about in this book by Norman Walker. It's called Fresh Vegetable Juices, Fresh Vegetable and Fruit Juices. This is an excellent book. If you have not read this book, you need to read this book. It's basically got all kinds of recipes in it, and Tani Raw is the one that encouraged me to go get this book. I had been suffering with a pelvic organ prolapse, and I was on my back after a bicycle wreck, and I could not go to the bathroom. And let me tell you something, I had never been sick with any type of yeast problems or anything until I couldn't go to the bathroom. Well, it dawned on me as I got to thinking about this that, you know, when I couldn't use the bathroom, my colon was staying blocked up. This is a picture of the colon. And this is what your colon looks like. Sorry about the glare. But this is what our colon looks like. And when it gets blocked up, okay, here's the anus. And here is the small intestines. This is the large intestine. This is where your fecal matter is housed, where it stays. When this is full of fecal matter, all of your other organs are affected because the toxins that are inside of this organ right here, the poop, not going to the bathroom, when this is filled up, all of those toxins are going to leach out, and all of that poison is going to affect other organs. It's going to cause chronic inflammation. It's going to cause your gut to get huge. It's going to cause your belly to swell. And you're going to think you're fat, but you're not. You're not fat. You're just full of poop. And you know who you are. I'm not trying to embarrass anybody or upset anybody. But what happens when this becomes full of toxins and you don't expel them out? You start to get diseases. You get diseases in the weakest parts of your body. The weakest part of the body may be the breast for you. It might be for me it was my pelvic floor. It could be your bones. You could get. I just was notified recently that a friend of mine, her sister, has been diagnosed with a Paget's disease, which is basically where the bones just start to get deformed and they start to get, they don't have the nutrients that they need. So then that develops into cancer. And this recipe, this juice recipe, this helps to get the minerals in your body that you need, the vitamins and the minerals to help fight cancer and disease. It helps to purge stuff out of this organ here that does not need to be clogged up. Okay, so that's enough of that. I'm not going to go into that anymore. I think we thoroughly figured that situation out enough. But today we're going to juice a very simple recipe, and it's carrots, loads of carrots, and some spinach. Okay. And this recipe is about 4 ounces of spinach,
You're going to have 4 ounces of spinach and about 9 to 10 ounces of carrot juice. So let's get started into this. This is a simple recipe that you can do, and you don't have to have a fancy juicer like mine that I got at the flea market for $10. This juicer was actually a $600 juicer, and I got it for $10 at the flea market. I'm so happy about that. Like, you know, that makes me happy. Now, this recipe is really simple, and there's something like about the spinach when you juice it. This is my favorite part of the day. I always break my fast with a juice, and then I know what to eat after that. It's like my body just tells me what I need to eat. So you'll want to alternate when you juice spinach and when you juice carrots in order to keep it from bubbling up. I don't know if you can see this, but I'm getting a lot of bubbles down there. You'll want to alternate carrot to spinach. You'll want to juice like a carrot and then a little bit of spinach. And that will help not to get bubbles. I didn't learn this till later. But I'm going to make some more videos on growing wheatgrass, and I'm going to show videos on how to grow wheatgrass, because that helps my husband's arthritis. Like, he has seen a huge difference when I grow the wheatgrass and juice it and give him some. Like, his arthritis quits hurting. So, guys, juicing is the way to go. If I could get him to juice this recipe, if I could get him to drink this juice recipe, it would help his arthritis. But he likes to take a quick shot of the wheatgrass. He doesn't like to sit there and drink the juice. But this juice is amazing. This is so good. I mean, when you drink it, you're just like, you can just feel the power of the electricity going through your body and getting rid of the disease. And it's really amazing. These recipes have healed my body. This recipe right here, this is juice recipe 61 in the Fresh Vegetable and Juice book. And it's recommended in that book for just about every disease. So, I mean, this is good for brain tumors, arthritis, breast cancer, colon cancer, eye problems. There's a story in that book about these pilots that were going into aviation, and they had to get an eye test. Well, they failed it. They didn't pass the eye exam. They put them on a bunch of carrot juice, and they drank a bunch of carrot juice, and then the next time that they took the eye exam, they passed it. So carrots are really linked to improving the eyesight. And so, you know, if you have eye problems, juice. If you have heart problems, juice. If you want to have more energy, juice. If you want to lose weight, juice. If you want to be happy, juice. I mean, you know, I could go on for days about the benefits of juicing. It's just really amazing. So we're going to get about 16 ounces of juice, which is going to fill this up. And I know from my own experience of juicing this recipe so much, I know how to gauge how many greens that I need. But you'll have to measure yours out when you make it. Like, measure 4 ounces of spinach. Get you one of those little measuring cups that have the ounces on it. Or, you know, any measuring cup. Any type of measuring cup will do. And for every cup, I think there's like, 8 ounces in a cup? So half of a cup would be 4 ounces. And so, you know, that's about half of a cup of the spinach. And then, you know, 10 ounces for the carriage, which would be about a cup and a half. Or a cup and a fourth. But you do the math. And this was one of my favorite juices that I'd used on when I was having problems going to the bathroom. And back to that story of what I was telling you, is it dawned on me that I did not ever have any candida problems. But the minute that I started not being able to go to the bathroom, I started getting like a yeast infection. And I was like, okay, that's weird. I have not had a yeast infection for years and years because I'd been on a vegan diet. I was so healthy and my digestion was perfect. Well, it wasn't perfect, but it was pretty good until I had my bike wreck. And then after that, I had to take coffee enemas. I had to do all kinds of cleanse regimens in order to heal my body. But as I was lying there researching and studying the body, I learned so much that that's what made me decide to start my own YouTube channel, because I knew that I could help so many people that especially had accidents, you know, like mine, and were going to do reconstructive surgery or whatever, when, you know, you don't have to do that. You don't have to do the surgery. You can heal your body naturally. Our body knows how to heal itself if we'll just get out of the way. And, you know, eating is a big thing that people do too much of. And then they get too stressed out. They're constantly go, 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 go. You're going all the time, taking care of kids, going to carpool, picking up your kids. You gotta take them to soccer practice. And you know, what do we forget? That we gotta go to the bathroom, people. We need to go to the bathroom, okay? But this is a really alkalinizing drink because you're getting your greens and you're getting the sweet flavor of the carrots. So you got beta carotene, you got vitamin E, you got vitamin C, you got lots of vitamin A from the carrots. And then you got the acetic acid, which helps with the peristalsis of your colon, which will allow you to expel those toxins. The spinach is very high in acetic acid, and that's what he talks about in that book. I think I did too much. But let's give this a taste test. Oh, perfect. Perfect, perfect. Wow. Talk about a frothy head. That's better than any beer you'll ever drink. Wow. That is sweet. I can't believe all those greens in there and how sweet this is. It's amazing. And I didn't put the lemon in it. Or the ginger.
because I just wanted to go with a simple recipe, something that anybody could make up and anybody could do. But this is my favorite part of the day, is drinking my juice. And I'm telling you, it gets rid of the inflammation. It gives you the energy you need. It helps expel the toxins out of your colon. It helps to bring electricity into the body. You got the photons and the all that energy. And guys, you want to try to do organic. I can't stress that enough. They say that not only are you not having the Roundup and all the chemicals and all that stuff, but guys, organic produce is just a little bit more. It's not that much more. It's probably like, what, 50 cents more or a dollar more. Now, if you're going into the fruit, that's a different story. The fruit's outrageous around here where we live. But I'm telling you right now, it's as far as vegetables go, which is what you're primarily going to be juicing, they're not that much more expensive. And it depends on where you shop. Like for example, I went to Sam's, and that's where I went to get the carrots and the spinach, because everywhere else the big thing is spinach. Let me show you. Is spinach is $6.99 everywhere. It's 16 ounces of spinach, but at Sam's you can get it for $3.99, $4. That's like $2 off. So it depends on where you shop, and that's where I go get my spinach. If I'm going to another store, I don't buy spinach. You know, at Aldi's it's like $3 for one of those little things, or two something. I mean, you know, I'm a bargain shopper, and that's how I roll. That's how I can juice, okay? I might have to shop around a little bit or go to a different store, but it's worth it. Guys, I'm telling you, this is the bomb. This is the bomb right here. I mean, I'm just feeling like this euphoric energy effect of like, wow. You know, like that commercial, you could have had a V8, or you could have had a carrot juice, spinach, number 61 off of fresh vegetables and juices. From, you know, you really need to read this book by Dr. Norman W. Walker. It really is a good book. That book saved my life. I followed all the recipes in it. For prolapse. But actually I've started going swimming, and over at the community center, I've started that, and I've started that up, so I'm really excited, because now that I'm doing OMOD, I feel light as a feather in there, and I have so much energy. It's unbelievable, like, how much different that I feel. But I guess I'm going to go ahead and get off of here and say cheers and peace and blessings coming your way. And I hope that you have a wonderful day. And I hope this video encourages you to juice for your digestion and to heal your body and to get rid of your disease. Whatever your disease is, you can get rid of it with vegetable juice. And of course the doctors are not going to tell you that. You know why? Because they want to give you the surgery. They want to give you the pills or whatever. Maybe you've got a good doctor. Maybe they will tell you that. Maybe they're smart enough or they've not been brainwashed yet by the establishment, and you know, they've been working at it well and enough experience. But you better make sure that you check all that stuff out before you do what they tell you to do. And you better get a second opinion. So peace out, and I hope that you have a beautiful day, and I hope that you go juice some juice to clean out your colon, and so you're not carrying around tons of fecal matter that doesn't need to be there, that's destroying your body and causing disease. And other than that, if you can't juice, go take a coffee enema and eat some vegetables or fast for the day. But whatever you gotta do, get yourself cleaned out. Make sure you know what's going on down there in the bathroom department. And I hope you have a beautiful day. Like, subscribe, share. I hope this video encourages you. And have a beautiful day.